I want to tell you about a young boy who spent most of his young life with his grandmother through Taylor Street. This young boy, along with his relatives, used to have to pump water out of the well for the family to bathe, drink, and cook with. This little boy had his first job at 10 years old, mixing paint. This little boy, a few years later, worked on Glasson Road at the farm feeding goats and pigs. This young boy became a teenager, stayed in detention, stayed in trouble, and almost got expelled. This teenager went to high school in Miami, got a full track scholarship to go to college because he won a state championship. This teenager turned into a man who is now focused on mentoring and motivating all of you here today. If you don't know your passion, you're only existing. Don't let anyone change your mind about what you want to do. The reason why you have it is because God gave it to you. Today is the start of a new day.